Danni Tjokko, happy family, fun time, power jam band.
Tjokko, happy family, fun time, power jam, bam.
We put on a few extra pounds since last time you saw us, and it's all because of Danni Tjokko's birthday extravaganza weekend. More about that later, but first, who has a birthday today?
Igor, our great friend from Kopangan.
My son.
Yeah, he's basically our
Willow's
son.
Willow's brother. He proclaimed himself to be our son slash Willow's brother. It was cute. He's a Russian guy. And he's a lot of fun, I can tell you.
Awesome bass player.
Great guy.
A reggae bass player. Awesome reggae bass player. Right. I mean, a good bass player.
Yeah, in general. Okay. Happy birthday.
And thank goodness, she was with me in a choir. Ingeborg, Elizabeth, she had a request.
Right.
During the 60 days.
One oh, during our challenge.
Yeah, our challenge.
Okay, cool.
And you all are. But I don't represent. Well, Ingeborg, Lika.
Lika, yeah. There you go. You gotta do it. Happy birthday, all of you. Enjoy the day.
Yeah, and I had a birthday festival.
It was a feast. Immediately started off with a lot of food. We call it, in my country, we call it a cheese plank.
Like a cutting board.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we ate a bunch of cheeses. There's a cheese store just, yeah, there are neighbors,
yeah, next door.
So to speak. Yeah. And we had some grapes and some wine, and it was an overall great time. And then we had leftovers because we bought a lot of cheese. We love cheese.
Yeah, cheese is good.
And then we had brunch with those cheeses. And we played Cards Against Humanity. We got this for Danni Tjokko's birthday.
Yeah. And this was my birthday present.
Right. This is a party game for horrible people. How it works, you have black cards in here and white cards in here. And combined, when you combine the black and the white card, you can come up with some very horrible things. But it's all in good fun. So my advice would be, don't play it with people who get offended very easily.
Yeah, you cannot do that.
Yeah.
Skull. Yeah. Happy birthday.
Dankjewel. The player who most recently pooped begins as the card Khazar. And draws.
I don't know when I pooped last.
If Hugh Jackman is playing, he goes first, regardless of who recently pooped.
Okay, that's fair. Alright, and the card Khazar. Today on Maury. Help! My son is...
Today on Maury. Help! My son is the Pope.
Nice. Today on Maury. Help! My son is William Shatner.
Okay. I can buy with a little help from the devil himself.
Oh, nice.
I lost that one.
For me, to draw. What does it matter who draws?
No, it doesn't matter.
Alternative medicine is now embracing the curative powers of...
Okay.
So the white people.
Brown people.
Cards Against Humanity, we had a blast. It was fun. It was very offensive. I didn't put those things in. On Sunday, we went for a stroll in the neighborhood.
We're going to go to the grocery store just to get some cheese that we were going to make homemade pizza.
Yeah.
And it was 30 degrees outside.
It was beautiful weather.
It was
weather.
Hopangan weather. We call it Bonkoplida in Icelandic. Or
Mallorca weather.
Yeah, Mallorca weather.
So it was beautiful weather and we decided, well, it was the birthday boy's idea. It was a great idea because this is something we do in Belgium quite a lot when the sun is out. You just go and sit in front of a bar or a restaurant, just on the terrace or their deck. And you have a beer and you have some food.
And you eat outside. Just to sit outside and eat. We haven't done that. We haven't done that since we came from Copacabana.
Yeah, remember? It was last year we were here in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, and we ate outside.
It's true.
Yeah, and we used to do that almost every day when we lived in Thailand.
We had a great burger there.
Awesome burger.
An awesome burger. It was huge. It was huge. And it was finally a vegetarian burger that we could have that didn't pretend to be meat, like the imposter and the impossible burger and stuff like that. It was an actual vegetable patty, which I prefer over the mock meat.
Yeah, it was way better.
Yeah, and we also had ice cream. After our burger dinner, we just walked back home and there's an ice cream store. I already forgot what my flavor was, but it was something with honey and graham crackers. And you had strawberry cheesecake and something else.
Yeah, and some chocolate caramel fudge. The thing about ice cream here in the US is it's too sweet.
It's very sweet. And the portions in their ice cream, remember last year we had a cone and we were just like, oh yeah, let's do two scoops. And the one scoop was like three scoops already in my book.
Yeah.
And then they piled on another one. I'm like, wow.
You're in America, man.
Yeah. Live in large. That's
we're
what
have
we
a large
were doing.
One and it's just like this.
That is the ice cream. That's not even the cone
that attaches to it.
There's
like three bowls, something like this, you know.
That is insane. To me, that is like six scoops, for sure.
The songs that I'm singing now, like these Motown songs, and the songs that I choose, are all songs that I wanted to play for a long time, but I haven't done it.
Yeah, you haven't sat down to practice them.
Yeah. My first impression of Grapevine was that the AA community had a paper in the US called Grapevine.
Oh, you were confused as to what the Grapevine was.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So I never understood this song.
Okay.
So when you explained to me what Grapevine is, that they were talking through the Grapevine back in the days when they were...
Yeah, and you like overhear stuff.
Yeah, overhear
so
stuff.
So now it's just, okay, so Grapevine is a newspaper, apparently, or a newsletter. And Grapevine is also like, you hear it.
Grapevine is also a
it's
newspaper
like
in Iceland.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
The in English. One. No, it's in English. It's for tourists mostly.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I never understood the lyrics.
And now you finally do. How
now
many
I
years
do.
After?
Exactly.
Many, many years.
Yeah.
Anyway. Okay, so we're gonna do The Thing You Do.
By an amazing band that never existed.
Yeah.
The Own Eaters.
For the Wonders.
The Wonders. If you've seen the movie, you know what we're talking about.
Are we gonna do clap?
Okay, let's try it out.
A little clap out.
Yo. How is it?
Two, three, oh.
No, it's not like
that. Three, oh, Okay.
Should I keep doing it?
No.
How long do I do it? The whole song?
No, just until I start to sing.
Oh, okay. Mm.
Putting together like songs now that I've played, or either played, not sang.
Yeah, and or songs.
Yeah, either.
Yeah.
So this is one of those that I was always going to have in my arsenal.
Nice. Yeah, this is a good song.
It's a good song.
This is written for a Tom Hanks movie. Didn't he direct it?
Yeah, he directed and wrote it.
Yeah.
He wrote the movie, the song, and he directed it.
Yeah, go and check it out. What was it called?
Nothing You Do.
Yeah, there you go. Nothing You Do with Tom Hanks. And Liv Tyler is in there too. Anything else before we shut it down?
No, I think we're good.
We're good.
Yeah,
I think so too.
And I really enjoyed my vacation.
Yeah, me too.
Because I mean, this was basically like
it was
like
a vacation.
Full work, you know, doing the videos and.
Yeah, I've been lost a little bit. Like I feel like I have no direction anymore, so I need to fill in my days more meaningfully.
Yeah.
But this was our first weekend. We took a break.
Yeah, we took a good break.
We took a good break, and now we're back. We're on it. All right. Well, okay. We'll see you next week.
All right.
Bye. Bye.